Good morning children. Yes, now all take your cursive practice small and capital letter book taken all of you. In the last session we completed letter A. A for an, A for apple. Page numbers 2 and 3. Small letter A and capital A, capital cursive A. Page numbers 4 and 5. Yes, all had completed now, my dear children. In this situation, we have to do our work like this only. I'm sure you will do your work. Okay. Now, all take the next page. Page number 6. Page number 6. Letter B. Small B. Page number 6 and 7. Small letter B. B for ball. Before bag. See, here I am showing you again how to write letter B. Letter B, starting from the third line, go to the first line, come down again like this. Small letter B, small B, small B. Okay, now you all have to practice here, full page, okay? In this page, page number 6 and page number 7. After completing this, first you have to put today's date also. In these two pages, you have to put today's date also. Today also, I am giving you 4 pages, only letter B, small letter B and capital letter B, capital letter B. Here also you put today's date, capital letter B. What is this? Capital cursive B. This is small cursive B and this is capital cursive B. Okay. Here page numbers 8 and 9. Page numbers 8 and 9. I am showing you again. Again I am showing you how to write capital cursive B. Starting from the first line, go to the third line, come down, again go up, capital cursive B, capital cursive B. Capital cursive B. Red color dots are there, you have to follow the dots. Okay, next. You have to copy here, full B, 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 here also, okay? So, today, how many pages I had given you? 4 pages. Page number 6, 7, 8, 9, okay? We can see the next letters in the next session.